You've heard of it, haven't you? The legend of Sparta? When I was young, my father would tell me stories about it. Long ago, in ancient times, a demon rebelled against his own kind for the sake of the human race. With his sword, he shut the portal to the demonic realm and sealed the evil entities off from our human world. But since he was a demon himself, his power was also trapped on the other side. I never believed it. I thought it was just a child's fairy tale. But I discovered that this so-called legend wasn't a myth at all. Sparta existed. How do I know? Well, I met the sons of Sparta. Both of them. Though the same blood of their father flowed through their veins, the two battled each other fiercely like archenemies. It seemed as if they derived some sort of twisted pleasure from this brotherly fighting. You've heard of it, haven't you? The legend of Sparta? When I was young, my father would tell me stories about it. Long ago, in ancient times, a demon rebelled against his own kind for the sake of the human race. With his sword, he shut the portal to the demonic realm and sealed the evil entities off from our human world. But since he was a demon himself, his power was also trapped on the other side. I never believed it. I thought it was just a child's fairy tale. But I discovered that this so-called legend wasn't a myth at all. Sparta existed. How do I know? Well, I met the sons of Sparta. Both of them. Though the same blood of their father flowed through their veins, the two battled each other fiercely like archenemies. It seemed as if they derived some sort of twisted pleasure from this brotherly fighting.
Sorry, not open for business yet. I haven't even picked a name for this joint, and I'm already getting calls. You a customer too? Well, if you want to use the bathroom, help yourself. The toilet's in the back.
Is your name Dante? Son of Sparta?
Where did you hear that?
From your brother. He sent this invitation for you. Please, accept it.
Invitation, huh? Party's getting crazy. Let's rock.
Woohoo!
I can already tell. Looks like this is gonna be one hell of a party! Guys totally wrecked my shop, and I haven't even named it yet! You're gonna pay for that.
Blast off!
It's been nearly a year since we last met. Where does the time go? No doubt, you've got some fun planned for me. Right, Virgil?
I come.
Well, doesn't it excite you? The Temenegru has revived. The Great One, who once ruled this earth as the medium between the human world and the demon world. Isn't it a magnificent view? The greatest minds of their time, those who revered evil, constructed this glorious edifice. Now, after two millenniums of confinement, it can at last fulfill the purpose for which it was intended.
That's none of my concern. Did he have it?
Of course. He's taking good care of it. After all, it is the only memento left from the mother you both lost.
But he has no idea of its true power.
Thank you. Come on, wimp.
Woo! Ha!
Ah!
mortal. The likes of you are forbidden in this land. You, who are powerless, are not worthy to set foot here.
Wow. I've never seen a talking mutt before. You know, in a dog show, you'd definitely take first place.
You are a human, make a mockery of me!
Easy, Fido. How about I take you out for a walk? Come on, puppy. Let's go.
You'll regret this, you worm!
It's showtime. Come on.
Yeah.
Who knows? I'm not even sure myself.
Regardless, you have proved your strength. I acknowledge your ability. Take my soul and go forth. You have my blessing.
To the party? What's the hurry? Didn't you get an invitation?
Looks like we have an uninvited guest.
Is that so?
A human. A woman.
I'm afraid I should ask the uninvited one to leave. That is what you want. Actually, I happen to be acquainted with that woman. A storm is approaching.